Hey guys, Hammer Tactical. I just want to tell you about something real quick. I picked up this tripod, and I know I go there a lot, but like I live in a small town, and Walmart's pretty much all we have unless I drive, you know, to the next city. But I picked up this little tripod at Walmart, and I'm telling you guys, like, if you come across it, it sucks. Like, this thing, it's like, it's flimsy. Like, I saw the bubble level, and I was like, oh, that must be, you know, like, pretty cool or something, because it's got like a level. Like, it's just, the whole thing is just wobbly and flimsy and trembly and quite junky. It adjusts up to 50 inches, but the legs, I didn't really want to do a whole video about this, but like look at this. Just blah, blah, blah. Yeah, oh, wait, you didn't lock it down. Blah, 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 blah. This is flimsy, dude. Like, this thing is junk. Yeah, it was only 15 bucks, and I know, you kind of get what you pay for. Oh, and this Nerf dart, that's because my setup right now, I use an iPhone to do all my recordings. And this is off of a selfie stick for the base. And it was the only thing I could really figure that would work, plus the selfie stick. They're only like 2 bucks. Well, the Nerf dart is because right here there used to be a little rubber tab, and that got lost. So the phone, when you're pointing down, which typically I do in most of these videos, the phone was just flopping right out. It's got a little foam base here, and I got an OtterBox on my phone, so I thought the foam and the rubber and the metal would hold it in, but it doesn't, so I found this old little Nerf dart, and I was like, oh, that might work, but, like, it's just, like, it's junk. Man, 15 bucks is a waste. Before I was using a tripod for my spotting scope, I will still continue to use this because it has better elevation, but other than that, like, if you're in the market for a tripod, don't do this. This thing sucks. Oh, there's my little BB gun over there.